to see you.
We gotta feed you right, boy.
Stopping by.
Ha!
Musashi.
Thank you.
Gandrake's pawn, a.k.a. the Maiden of the Void.
Why, you're the legendary Musashi.
And you're Mycella's kidnapper.
Oh, about that. I'm so very sorry. You see, I was a poor circus dancer with a baby to feed. Me to kidnap Mycella.
Oh, is that right? Let's see you dance then.
What? In these shoes? I couldn't possibly. Oh, all right. If you must know, I was a saloon singer with a sick brother who.
Enough already! Can't you crooks ever tell the truth? Wait a sec. Why did they lock you up if you're working for them?
That's just it. I'm not technically on their side anymore. They're planning to use me to revive the temple or something. But I have no idea what's going on.
Whatever. Just get me out of here.
Tell you what. I'll rescue you if you apologize to the mystics for every rotten thing you've ever done.
Not a chance.
If you can't do it, I understand. I'll just be on my way.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
All right! If it's an apology they want, they'll get it.
Now unlock this cave this instant!
Yes, your heinous. Let me see here. How do I open this thing?
All you have to do is defeat the three monsters nearby. I overheard some peons say that helping them blow off steam is all it takes.
Thank you.
what you've done. I think I sprained my ankle. Oh, Musashi, I've got a little something for you if you'll get me out. watch it, you won't. Ha!
Hush!